LSU Health New Orleans has announced the discovery of a non-addictive, non-toxic painkiller.
WGNO's Kenny Lopez spoke with the doctor who discovered and developed it.
Here at LSU Health New Orleans, we're in Nicholas Bazan's lab at the Neuroscience Center of Excellence, and they made a discovery, a new painkiller that not only alleviates pain, but there are no side effects.
5 nanoliters in each, can you tell? We did the work that led to the discovery.
A new discovery which will no doubt help with an age-old problem.
Painkillers is that they are insufficient as time goes on to contain pain. So medications include some form of an opioid along with it. And as time goes on, addiction is developed because of the opioid.
But with Dr. Nicholas Bazan's and his team's development of their new non-opioid, non-addictive, non-toxic painkiller, they are eliminating dangerous side effects.
The finding of a new molecule like this, of course, is exciting. We have not yet baptized with a name. Okay. It's 001 molecule, and that's how it's reported in this very extensive paper.
Their research findings were published in Scientific Reports.
So this paper also includes what is called the phase 1 clinical trial that was just successfully completed when exposed to our compound, show no issues of any kind of a side effect, blood pressure, this and that. Our chemical is non-toxic to the liver and to the kidney.
Currently, Dr. Bazan is working with his son, the co-founder of South Rampart Pharma, on phase 2 accelerated clinical trials and advancing this FDA-approved safer painkiller to the market.
That we hope it will be a contribution to a major issue in society, which is pain and addiction.
At LSU Health New Orleans, Kenny Lopez, WGNO News.